What it looks like on the map. We can show you what this could look like if you were to find yourself in this scenario. Once that water comes up to 3 feet, you can see it would be coming up my shins, up towards my waist. This could be enough to knock you off your feet. It could even float some cars that could be parked on the side of the roadway. This is extremely dangerous, but once we get up into that 6 foot range, look at how high this water goes. Winds pick everything up. Cars would be floating at this point. This water's over my head. I wouldn't be able to stand here, even withstand the force of the water coming in. There might even be dangers like chemicals and exposed power lines lurking in the waters. But once we get to that 9 foot range, this is an absolute life-threatening scenario. This water is through the first floor of your home into the second. You can see there's fish floating around in here. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. So if you find yourself here, please get out. If you're told to go, you need to go. Listen to those local officials and make sure you heed the advice if told to do so.